Do you know how to make a Paloma cocktail? In a cocktail shaker, add 1 ounce of grapefruit juice. Add 1 ounce of freshly squeezed lime juice. Add 2 ounces of tequila. Fill the shaker with ice. Shake for 30 seconds. Pour the cocktail. Top with grapefruit soda. Enjoy the Paloma cocktail.